I am Serge, and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Our theme this week is on songs of inspiration, and our next song is called Holly Holy by the great Neil Diamond. We've reacted to Neil Diamond several times, and I'm very excited to be reacting to this next song. So without further delay, let's go back in time to 1969 from the album Touching Me, Touching You, the great Neil Diamond, Holly Holy. You know, I really love the vibe of this song. It starts soft and slow. It's a spiritual song about love and life. I believe that this song is about a couple. It's about a sacred relationship. Holly, holy eyes, dream of only me. Where I am, what I believe in. You know, the lyrics are so poetic and soulful. And this song mixes religious and romantic themes. You know, I love that part where it picks up, you know, in what they call a crescendo. And I hear the choir in the background. You know, Neil Diamond is really one of our greatest vocalists. And his vocals in this song really soar. Such a man who can't walk upright, and that lame man, he's gonna fly. There's some sort of a mystical connection to a higher power, the Lord. You know, I love the instrumental backing of the song by the American Sound Studio. You know, what makes this song so amazing is that it blends several genres. It blends gospel, rock, and soul all into one. Neil Diamond said that Holly Holy is a mantra to help him focus and center himself. Holly Holy love, take the lonely child and the seed, let it be full with tomorrow. And I believe that this is the culmination of their relationship. This song is also about peace and enlightenment, gratitude and joy, faith and hope. And I believe that this song is also about a miracle because it says the layman, he's gonna fly.
Touch a man who can't walk upright, and that lame man, he ought to fly. And I fly, yeah. God, I fly. Holy, holy
What a great song, and I love how this song starts soft and slow and builds up to that rousing climax. It makes you want to get up on your feet and join the choir and sing the song with them. This song is truly uplifting. It was used in the Netflix series Midnight Mass about Catholicism. It was voted by Rolling Stone as one of the 500 greatest songs of all time. Thank you very much to the great Neil Diamond for bringing us this riveting, soulful experience with Holly, Holy. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.